I took a college class called the Philosophy of Math. We discussed the great mysteries of mathematics, like are there different sizes of infinity? Were numbers discovered or invented? Why can we not meet women? You know, the great mysteries of math, which I call mathsteries, and that explains at least one of them. So, I don't want to give the wrong impression. I get plenty of dorky pussy, which I call square box, and that one is a synonym joke. You guys are all more prepared for your SATs. My last name is Kaplan, after all. So, I get that sometimes. People hear my name, they're like, Kaplan, that's your name, Kaplan. Like the test prep, Kaplan, SATs, Kaplan. Like you could help me, Kaplan, make me smarter, Kaplan. I feel like with that attitude, anyone could make you smarter. Do you know what I mean? I feel as though a tree could help you. Not that a tree would help, extra joke. Point is, the test is made out of paper, conflict of interest to a tree. Tree's not helping. So where was I? Oh yeah, I get with women, but people don't believe it. Can you? There's guys, usually guys, who are like, you don't get with chicks, bro. You don't get with chicks. And it's fine, because for every guy who says that, there's a lady who's like, hey, leave him alone. So I get a lot of leave him alone tang, is what I'm saying. You know what I mean? A lot of there action, if you will. I had a girlfriend who said she wanted me to dominate her, so I said, let's play Scrabble. Boom. Got her. She said, I wanted you to dominate me in the bedroom. I'm like, we can put the board wherever you want, and it is still going down. She starts taking off her clothes. I'm like, what are you doing? Put them on. You're going to play. You're going to lose. You're going to like it. She's like, well, that's close to what I wanted, so thank you. I have a friend who's a feminist. Okay, it's me. Do you know women will sometimes take the word woman and be like, there's a man in that word. Man, we don't need that. Woman doesn't need a man. Take that A out, put a Y in, W-O-M-Y-N. Women, what do you think about that? I think it's great, other than the fact that Y is the male chromosome, so we're still in there somehow. I don't know. You made a mistake, women. You screwed up feminism. Leave it to a woman to screw up feminism. Am I right, ladies? I'm a feminist. I put man right in feminist right there. Feminism. I was living with a woman at one point, and we didn't subscribe to your traditional gender roles where, like, the man fixes things and the woman cleans things, so we lived in a broken, dirty house. This is America. I do get mistaken for gay sometimes. I'm a vegan, that's the confusion, and basically like a lesbian trapped in a man's body, for all you know, right? As a vegan, people think you're weak sometimes, because look, but I'll fight anybody here in like, I don't know, 40, 50 years when I'm still alive and you're not, probably, because I read a statistic that said vegetarians live an average of 7 years longer than non-vegetarians. Vegans live up to 15 years longer, because we're not invited anywhere fun or dangerous. So we sit at home crying and drinking. Careful not to cry directly into the drink, because tears are a product of animal suffering. We're not allowed to have